Hey, yeah, I heard them niggas hating cause I'm up now. I've been making plays all day, yup, touchdown. I remember them days I used to pray for a bust down. Now look at that face, look at that face, yeah, they on hush now.
Kind of fucking install today, boys. Yeah. Oh, you guys see what it is right now? I'm recording on my phone because my fucking shit, my camera's dead and shit, but. Yeah, I'll show you guys what I got, and also got some paint to paint it and shit, you know? Since it's already primed in black or some shit like that, I guess, so I was like, oh, I'm assuming just, you know, I just gotta put some fucking paint and shit in the clear coat, but fuck that, I don't got time for that clear shit. And it's about to get fucking dark, so I'm trying to get this shit done, you know, fast. Can you tell you guys what the fuck this shit is? Probably gonna see because of the thumbnail, but yeah, needed something in the rear. Something in the rear, but let me open this bitch up and shit, and then see what the fuck's cracking with this shit, or what, when he's doing, or whatever, you know. Oh shit! Well, this actually kind of goes hard, no cap. See how it looks in the car though and shit for me, but yeah, it has the two. Because the other trunk, it's had the same two bolts and shit you gotta take off, whatever, you know, same procedure as this shit. And they included the stain. I think it's kind of like a seal type shit. You put it all around and shit, feel me? You put all around so, like, it won't, obviously, so it won't rattle at the same time, but not just that, but it could be like, it's got things that be held on by these two, like I told you guys. So it'd be like, you know, set properly and shit. And I still gotta figure out what the fuck this shit is or what the fuck. But yeah, let me see what the fuck's cracking with this bitch.
Yeah, we need to paint the shit because I'm gonna, like, you know, I don't like that matte black shit. Actually, I wiped it off a little bit, pretty good. But yeah, let's see. It's black. See how this shit goes. Brought it out.
So this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And I clips all around this shit. And then it should be that little 8mm right there. And then the other one right there. You take off. And yeah, it's that simple. See if it comes off and shit.
Cut it off and shit. I just need a fucking. You kind of had to yank on it for it to come off, kind of, since it's got like pop clips and shit. But yeah, the other one's getting done right now. Like I said, this is the old one and shit. Yeah, I'm still gonna keep it just in case, you know, that I don't, the other one, or else if I don't like it or some shit, you know, I can just fucking put the shit back. But yeah, this is how it looks without the wing. It looks a little weird. Before right now, real quick. So this is kind of how it came out and shit.
Haven't taped or anything, cause I guess you got your holes now and shit, but yeah, I'm still gonna repaint it, whatever, add more coats, but yeah, this is how it's looking. Fucking with it low-key. Still gotta let it, you know. Shit. I still gotta see though. If I like it or not.
We do, we got.
Hey,
huh? It's you too. Guys, he's single.
We're not in the car seat. Can't
he's single right now.
Huh?
We go to get on your bumper. Where's it at?
It's coming.
We got that shit on right now.
Paint's a little fucked up, huh?
I don't know, bro. It needs to grow on me and shit. You still.
I 3M taped it because I didn't want to drill holes into the trunk just in case they didn't like it, whatever.
But yeah, that's how it looks.
Not bad, huh?
Yeah, I should have gone to battle. Which, yeah, this one is battle everyone.
Fuck you. It's not that bad, huh? Wait, it doesn't look that gay.
See?